nag, in fact, na atay yung top 2, na atay yung top 4, and ano tayong mga top-notchers. And some of our top-notchers are already in the workforce or faculty.
So with the new batch of 3 top-notchers, it's almost all students, really the best.
I think so, sir. They're the proof of our labor. And of course, the past administrators who also, of course, do their best in moving our students.
So many
others. As the dean has been worried, and he really is requested for the cooperation, not just of the students, not just of the faculty, but he really involved the parents. He really appealed to them that they have to assist us in molding their children. I would like to express, on behalf of the College of Education and the University, we would like to express our heartfelt thanks for the joy and the honor that you have brought to our school. And I would like to congratulate your parents and your teachers who molded you in becoming who and what you are today.
I am Jasoni Y. Dadobo. I am 20 years old. I graduate a bachelor in elementary education at Bukidnon State University, Hingaw Eastern Study Center. And proudly, I am one of the top notchers, garnering top 9 in the licensure examination. First and foremost, I would like to thank my family for the everlasting support, to the Bukso community, especially in the College of Teacher Education, spearheaded by Dr. Mercedita Villamayor. I want to thank you for creating a policy that encourages students to excel and top the board. And especially to the Bukso Hingog City, headed by Dr. Evelyn G. Canyosa, to the staff, to all my teachers for molding me to who I am today, to my friends, to my classmates, to my co-reviewers, and to Carbalita Review Center, and most especially, I would like to thank the Axiom Resources Corporation who supported my studies from first year to fourth year up until my review.
First of all, I would like to thank all the people from Bukidnon State University, from the president, the vice president, and the faculty, all the people from the College of Education, especially to the dean, and to all the teachers of the College of Education, as well as the teachers from the College of Arts and Sciences. Thank you very much for helping us in achieving this achievement. And to all the aspiring teachers who would also take the licensure examination for teachers in the future, I would like to give advice to you. So just focus on your studies, focus on viewing, do not entertain any distractions that may come to your life while you are reviewing, and then always pray to God and always believe in yourself that you can do what you want to do and that you can achieve everything, and someday you would also become a teacher who would help other people.
Hello sa tanan aspirants. All I can say is that never underestimate yourself, your capabilities, your abilities. And it doesn't matter if nigraduate ka nga dili cum laude or just an average, because I am too an average when I was in college. And never forget to thank all the people nga natabang sa imuha, especially the school, Bukidnon State University. I personally want to thank Ma'am Laura sa iyang support sa among batch, Ma'am Nina Hidalgo, sa tanan faculty sa College of Education, sa among dean, sa kang Ma'am Bicar, previous dean namo, and sa tanan people nga nasuporta sa akong mga friends. And never forget to always pray, especially when ka nang nag-start na imong review. Never forget to pray good and always read the Bible and always believe in the promise of God na seeking you shall find, at and will be answered. Knock at the door, open to you. So that's all. Thank you and congrats in advance.